So while I'm waiting for her to come, I'm going to show you what we've done to the outside for Halloween. It looks quite cool, I think. So, we have a guy and a little ghost. And a spider, and a web, and a witch's hat. She's here! I've just got home from school and got into my costume and I'm about to start doing my makeup with liquid latex, and I'm going to show you how to do a cut as well. Well, liquid latex, it's really good. And this is a cut that I did before that I peeled off, which is kind of disgusting, but why not? And I've got a big Halloween makeup kit and I'm going to make myself look scary. So I'm going to just do a time lapse of me doing my makeup, and I'll stop at one point to show you how to do a cut and then continue the time lapse. So yeah. Okay, so as you can tell, I've not finished my liquid latex cut, which is here, because we're off to go to our friend's house, Hannah and Holly, to finish getting ready, because we're going to go to the trick or treating near them, and I will film there, don't worry.